It's Mikhail, so today I'm going to be filming a September favorites for 2017 video. So far, ever since February, I've done a favorites video every single month, and I intend to keep that up. So basically, if you don't know what a favorites video is, I'm just going to be going item by item, what items I've been loving this month or last month. So before I get into this video, make sure you like and subscribe and share if you want to. It just lets me know whether you like this video or not. And comment down below what you think I could improve on, what I did well, because that really does help a small channel like me. Don't forget to follow my social media, MikhailaJade218, it's right there. So don't forget to follow them if you want to. And yeah, let's just get into the video. So most of my favorites this month are makeup related or beauty related, but I'm going to start off with kind of food items or nutrition beneficial items. So the first thing that I want to talk about is the Lotus Peak Finest Quality White Tea. I have been obsessed with this tea. There's a very minimal amount of tea bags left, and there was originally 25. This is pure white tea, and I love pure white tea. If you look up the benefits of white tea, you want to buy it yourself. I just have this white tea with literally just water. So boiling water, then top it up with a little bit of cold water so it doesn't burn me. And yeah, I've been obsessed with this white tea. I just feel great. Like, I have been obsessed with tea in general. Like, I have multiple different types of tea, and I've just been obsessed with it, like, for months and months and months. Like, I just love tea. So these are one of the teas that I have recently picked up, and I love it so much. So yeah. The next favorite of mine is also another tea favorite that I actually bought last night because I have been having it at work. So I've been having green tea at work for the whole of September pretty much, and I have been loving it so much, so I decided to get my own green tea. I also want to get peppermint tea because I love peppermint tea, literally. Anyway, so I've been absolutely loving green tea. This isn't actually the brand that I have at work. The brand that I have at work is Lipton, but this one is Narada. It's organic. Lipton isn't, so I prefer to have an organic one. And it's fair trade. It comes with 50 tea bags, and it's pure organic green tea. I had 2 cups of this morning, one before my workout and one after my workout, along with a banana smoothie that was just literally pure banana. I love green tea. So many health benefits. Just have at least 1 cup a day of any form of tea, whether it's green tea, white tea, black tea, any form of tea, I would recommend. But this is such a great kickstarter to the day, especially since it has caffeine in it. Not high amounts like you find in coffee, so it's not like bad. 95% of this box is recycled, which is always a good thing. So I have a conditioner and shampoo, or shampoo and conditioner, that I've been absolutely loving. It's the limited edition Nature's Organics Fruits Blueberry and Coconut Hydrating Conditioner. So I love this conditioner. I do not like any other conditioner from this thing. The one that I have at the moment is like the apple scent and the strawberry scent, I think. And honestly, they're so drying on my hair. And yeah, I would just all in all recommend this conditioner. It's like $1 something. It's vegan, cruelty free, why not? So yeah, just try it out. If you don't like it, then find another vegan alternative. The next favorite of mine is an e.l.f. pressed powder. This was less than $10. I have the shade Ivory. Yeah, I don't really have much to say other than I like this powder a lot. It helps mattify me, but not too much to the point where it's not natural in a way. The next product is another product by e.l.f. It is a highlighter. So this is vegan, cruelty free. I have the shade Moonlight Pearls, and it's less than $10, I'm pretty sure. And honestly, it is such a good highlighter. I feel like I've mentioned this highlighter before, but I don't know. But I've been using this literally every time I put my makeup on. I love highlighter so much. Oh, I think I did a review on it. Yeah, I did a review on it, yeah. I love this highlighter so much because it's so natural, but it's so easily buildable. Yeah, I would just recommend it to literally anyone who wants to try it out because it's just so affordable and it's vegan and no cruelty was involved. So that pretty much concludes this video. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure you let me know and I will for sure do that for you. And yeah, that pretty much concludes this video. I only showed 5 items in items in this video. So yeah, that pretty much concludes this video, and I'm gonna go now. Bye. Try to